Ed's ready, and Darian will follow him right in. Time to go. They dialed within 200s. They left within 2,000s. And Darian wins it. 6.234. The Boesch family celebrates 215. First, congratulations on yet another win. That's a pretty tough day at the office in a really tough field.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much. There was no good draws here whatsoever. It's shark-infested waters over here in D3, and it was a long weekend, but it was a great one.
You get mentally set for Sunday. You come up here. They had a problem on a racetrack. You guys had to go back, get out of the car, get kind of reset. How difficult is it to get your brain back where it needs to be when it's time to come up and perform?
Well, the whole weekend's been kind of a blur because, you know, it's my first national event without having my dad here. So I kind of lose that sense of tightness and everything, and just, you know, it's really hard to make those choices on my own, but, you know, apparently it worked out all right, and just got to be calm and just do everything he taught me to do, and, you know, along with Mr. Jerry and everybody else.
Definitely a very special day. Who else was helping you get through it today?
Oh, I had a bunch of people. Jacob Truelove has been with me the entire weekend. The Thorpes, the Baxters, the Landrys, the Connollys. The amount of support my mom and I have had through this whole thing has been amazing. It just shows how great of people we do race with. And I mean, I had so much support behind me. It was absolutely crazy.
When you need it, the NHRA family definitely pulls together, don't they?
Always do, yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, Darian Boesch, he is your top dragster champion, presented by Vortech Superchargers.